canine training.
Just took in this big girl, Rani.
She's 3-year-old boxer. Owner says that Rani knows maybe sit. That's about it. No down, no heel. Likes to jump, very hyper. Overall, a very good dog. She was rescued off the side of a road with a jump rope around her neck. So very happy to see that she has a great life with her new mom now. She seems very, very happy. Now we're just gonna make her obedient. So I'll kind of give you a demo of what she does now. Rani, sit, sit, go ahead. Down, 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 down. Rani, sit, sit. Ronnie, sit, 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 down, down. Ronnie, heel, 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 right over here, heel, heel. Ronnie, come, 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 sit, sit, down, down. All right, so that's about it. New sit, didn't know down, didn't know heel. Didn't know come. Expected. Owner said she only knew sit, so that's what she knows. We're gonna change that. We're gonna make her flawless in obedience outside, off leash, with distractions. And we're really looking forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks.
Rani. Right. Good girl.
Inside.
That's how we load up our dogs here at Off Leash K9 Training. See how long it's taken? It's about 150 yards. Just like that. Beautiful, ain't it?
That's a good girl!
Down. Ronnie, come.
So, I know it's hard to see Miss Ronnie down there, but there she is. Measured it out, 215 yards away, holding her sit like a good girl. Down!
Just like that. Beautiful.
Ronnie, break! Good girl!
Happy as can be. Loving the off-leash life. Look at her go.
That's a good girl, Ronnie! That's a good girl!
Yep.
Living in it, because we'll be living in my house. It's probably more than